just about to do that. Honest.
I just saw a bunch of cult trucks speed down the road towards Elliot's house. They were all armed to the teeth. Please, you have to help. Go to Elliot's house. Make sure he's okay there.
Safe travels, deputy.
Let's get this show on the road.
I thought I was a goner.
Help! Anybody!
Get to the road!
Kill the discards!
Got him now!
Somebody! Get help!
prepare for what comes next. We must prepare for the new...
Thank you. is as tough as nails, but she's got a knack for trouble. Check in on her for me, would you?
You look familiar. Wasn't Eli looking for you? I'm sure Eli's got a plan, but those Peggy's have done a number on us. We can't keep going like this. It's gonna take a lot of work to clean this place up.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The Coop's days are fucking numbered. Name's Jess Black.
Transform and roll out. Making moves.
Took some balls to try and arrest the father, that's for sure.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way.
I think I peed myself.
See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everything. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories, weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening because nobody wanted to believe.
Jacob's got hunting parties out. Just make sure you watch yourself. Watch my six!